each community needs to be led by an individual and a team of individuals that own that market, and they live there, they work there, they are invested in that community. That's part of what makes United Community Bank special.